Hello and welcome to the Daily Word. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. Purity, fidelity, love is the contribution of Christianity to the well-being of humankind. This is why Jesus in the Gospel reading urges us to take drastic steps to curb and cut anything that will come in the way of playing our part genuinely in the society today. The message of today's gospel is that we cannot indulge in sin and claim friendship with Him. There can be no half-hearted measures or compromises, however small. Our commitment to Christ must be total. Our friendship with Christ requires that we be earnest and avoid the occasion of sin. Let us pray. Lord Jesus, I want to live with purity, and I know that this requires a strong will and a constant effort in this world that encourages instant gratification of the senses. Give me the strength, in particular, to guard my eyes and control my imagination. Help me to be exquisitely faithful to my spouse. Mother most pure, make my heart only for Jesus. Thank you for joining us on the Daily Word. Until next time, be cheerful, be holy.